This is the finished bracket that mounts to the car. In the rest of the video, you'll see the prototype bracket. And this is the latch pin that goes through a hole that's drilled through the frame of the car. The trick is to get that pin to line up with the hole that's in the bracket. Or make a hole in the bracket to line up with the pin, considering that the bracket sits a foot and a half away when the hood's open. Very hard to tell where to drill, where to mount the bracket.